Welcome. Welcome, friends, neighbors, family members, and fellow Christians. Welcome, and we invite you tonight to join with us, the AF Sharps, in celebrating the Christmas season 2015. We invite you tonight to share in the Christmas spirit as we present music and songs of the season. We are directed tonight by the very accomplished director, Mr. Dan Bowman, and we're accompanied by his son, David Bowman, on piano. We're grateful. We're fortunate to have the exceptional musical talent of Katrina Stuckey on oboe as well tonight. The AF Sharps are a collection of music lovers from American Falls, Aberdeen, Rockland, and Pocatello. We are 56 members strong this year, and we delight in performing and doing our best in our performance for you tonight. Our hope is that tonight you will be inspired to be a little more like our Savior, Jesus Christ, to be strengthened in your dedication, to be more grateful, to be more understanding, to be more eager to reach out and to serve others during this Christmas season and throughout the coming year. We will have an intermission during which we will have a solo performance by Connie Kendall, and then David Bowman will inspire and delight us from behind the piano keyboard. During intermission, a free will offering will be taken. The money you offer tonight helps to defray the cost of these presentations, and we're grateful for your generosity and thank you. At the conclusion of our performance, we're told that refreshments have been prepared, and so we're grateful for that. Thank you for all of those who have had a hand in preparing those, and we look forward to visiting with you then. Now, I invite you to join with us in celebrating the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Thank you. Before the birth of Christ, the people of Israel held fast to Isaiah's promise that a Messiah would come to be their Savior. The Savior, it was foretold, would be empowered with the Holy Spirit and would deliver them from the tyranny of Caesar. The Savior was to be exalted, and he would reign on David's throne, judging in justice and righteousness. Generation after generation, the people waited for the coming of this servant of God, who, it was promised, who would bring vengeance upon the wicked and restore the nations. Surely he will come soon, the people said to one another. He will be a strong king, and he will have a mighty sword and defeat our enemies, they whispered in desperate hope and longing.
Thank you. At Christmas, we remember the child of the Father's love begotten, born of Mary, loved by Joseph. And we like to think of the three of them in the stable. Perhaps it is the child in us that makes us think so warmly of that scene at the manger and wonder what it might have been like. Might there have been seen? We can't know, of course, who might have sung in the stable that night. But we do know who brought the music to the hearts of all those who came to Bethlehem to see the child. A favorite carol reminds us that all day, all night, angels are watching over all of us.
Thank you.